Hi guys, welcome to my channel. What's up, Copenhagen? Hi neighborhood. Isn't ganda? Oh look at that, and it's a church. Yeah, itong to. Yeah. So what's up, Copenhagen? Nandito tayo sa Copenhagen, guys. And yes, flex ko lang yung shirt ko. Ang ganda, wow. Diba? Hindi ako handa na nandito ako sa Copenhagen with my shirt. I love it. So, nandito na naman tayo sa Copenhagen. Why not na medyo maglibot tayo ulit. So, sundan nyo ako for this day. Wala lang, mag-visit tayo ulit. Let's revisit. Wow, revisit Copenhagen. Yes! Tara! So, yan. Maglalakad tayo ngayon. And I'm with Mia! Woo! Abroad to eh!
Galing, eh, hindi
tita mo abroad!
Hindi to galing Saudi. Tignan mo, iba to.
Naka-leather jacket.
Ay, European.
Yung mga abroad. Abroad. Ayan, dadaan kami ng park. Ayan, 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 ayan. Ganda ng park nila.
Ganda ba?
Siya nag-aalaga ng park na to.
May ari.
Nandito na tayo, guys, sa new home. Ang favorite naming harbor. Harbor dito sa Denmark. And it's so nice. May mga flags sila ngayon. Ayan, kasi may celebration. Kahapon na ata yung finals ng football, which is into football sila. And it's so nice. Yay! Denmark, ayan. So nice. Nuhaun. Alam nyo ba na bawat occasion may mga flags silang naka-display? Like that, yeah. Kasi one of the oldest, ano pala yung Denmark. Yung flag ng Denmark. Kaya super proud sila sa bawat occasion, birthdays. Yeah, any celebration. Yes. May mamamalimusan nun. Yeah.
Magazine. Ayan, naturo, ituro mo.
Kita sa isang magazine. Buhok mo ay green.
Go na, go na, oh.
Hey, ganda sa Copenhagen, guys. Ang ganda, grabe. Sobrang ano, meron. Kaya ayun ako, pangarap ko ito eh. Wait lang. Kakalad na yung ano ko.
Dito tayo sa
magazine. Yes, it's like a type of mall here. At na-realize ko, kailangan ko na magpakatapang. Kailangan ko itong gawin, guys. Kasi pangarap ko ito. Magkapabutas tayo. Ayan yung pilgrim na tayo dito. Ganda.
Oh,
okay.
It wasn't that good.
Oh, okay na. Oh, amazing. Ganda.
Was it more the chef?
Yeah, it's
yeah.
The chef. Thank you.